In this update, we'll use our calculation expertise to verify a vendor's published pathway fill values for a vertical cable management space in an equipment cabinet. Here's the vendor's schematic top-down view drawing of an equipment cabinet, illustrating the available space for vertical cable routing at one of the corners. As highlighted here, this vendor is giving us an 11.5 square inch pathway area and is stating that up to 47 cables with an outside diameter of 0.35 inches can be placed in the pathway at a 40% fill ratio. And if we're willing to go to 60% fill and spend some time grooming the cables for a tighter fit, we're told that we should be able to get 71 cables in there. Let's check out those claims. We'll begin with the available space calculation, using both the 40% and 60% fill values. So, we have either 4.6 square inches for the cables with 40% maximum fill, or 6.9 square inches with 60% maximum fill. Next, we calculate the individual cable area, first by taking the cable's outside diameter and dividing it by 2 to get the radius. Then, we square the radius and multiply by pi to get a 0.0962 square inch area per cable. And the last step is to divide the available spaces by the cable area, which gives us the exact values of 47 and 71 claimed by the vendor. That's it, we're done. Thanks for watching.